Hello friends, I am Karan, Country Head, India, ESPN Global. I am here to present you a revolutionary concept of eSport based on blockchain technology. eSport presents a very bright future in this digital era. I really find it great that gaming industry is now showing attention to blockchain and adopting it, as well as adopting cryptocurrencies. Online gaming is becoming more popular in the current generation. And with this opportunity, I think it will give blockchain and crypto a little bit of a spotlight for mass adoption. Now let us talk about the organization. It is incorporated in England, UK, with the name of ESPN Global Corporation Limited. And it is headquartered in Poland as of European Business Center. However, the organization understands the power of global esport market. And this is why they have already opened their registered Asian Business Center in KL, Malaysia, which is even before its launch. Now, we are going to talk about the concept. ESPN Global is first ever organization to bring eSport industry with blockchain technology. It is a perfect pairing of eSport and blockchain. Now, as we can see that ESPN Global is targeting this blooming market, as eSport is a big market, we all know it. A market, a global business, gathering hundreds of millions of dollars every year. Despite this amazing market potential and growth, esports currently lacks in possibilities that are fundamental for its future development. eSport Global combines two of the most growing markets to establish the global esports infrastructure of the future. With esports and blockchain, ESPN Global connects two of the most growing market and supporting blockchain acceptance in this mainstream. Now, we need to see that what this kind of concept can help us in solving the challenges. The current situation of esport industry reveals the following challenges that needed to be solved. First, loyalty incentives and incentive schemes, betting, sponsorship, player crowdfunding, and service providers, channel partners, organizers, teams, and so many. Our project of ESPN Global solved these issues as it is based on blockchain technology, which is adding transparency to it. The ESPN Global is modern compensation system for the esport community, efficient and easy to use. The project is using a consortium blockchain to establish the first international monetary system specifically designed for esport community. Now, moving forward, and we're going to talk about the esport market validation. Here we can see some of the esport statistics over a period of time, and we can understand how this industry is growing tremendously very soon. Now, as we can see, in 2015, the revenue of eSport global market was $748 million, which was $1 billion in 2019, and which is expected to reach $3.7 billion by the year of 2022. Now, look at the size of this community. The community is of more than 557 million people by 2021. Well, now let us see how can we associate ourselves to ESPN Global and how can we take profit from this esport industry. First, as a player, you can download the application and enjoy all kinds of online gaming tournaments, fantasy sports, blockchain-based games and quizzes, online casinos, bounty hunting, and many more. And you can do all these things for free. However, if you are joining this system as an affiliate, you are, in different word, you are joining the system as a business partner. You are going to be a part of ESPN Global Wealth Compensation Plan, and you are opening doors of many opportunities in front of you which are going to be discussed in this presentation ahead. Now, question is, how can you become affiliate? All you have to do is download the application and participate in Super Contest program by fees of minimum $50. The Super Contest program will be organized by your organization on monthly basis. Now, before we go ahead and discuss about all the advantages of becoming affiliate player, let us discuss about the another very important vertical of the organization. The vertical is called Smart Gaming Tokens, in short form, SGT. ESPN Global is going to launch IEO, which is initial exchange offering of its smart gaming tokens, which is basically a ERC20 platform token and is going to secure your wealth for future. How? Yes, let me tell you how. ESPN Global development team of SGT is following the same white paper Bitcoin has followed years ago. And what was that? It was creating a community and giving token for free in the initial stage. Similarly, smart gaming tokens are also being given to all the affiliate players for free. You are not buying it, you are not paying for it, and you can call it airdrops. Currently, one smart gaming token value as $0.001. Very soon, we will have a new website with us for smart gaming token, and we will be able to understand token economics, roadmap, mining algorithm, and much more. We will keep different Zoom sessions for it. Once the website will be live, we will keep different Zoom sessions for it. One last thing before we move ahead with the composition plan. It is the first company in the history of network marketing industry which is coming up with its own blockchain-based wallet. Number one, it is coming up with its own Bitcoin wallet for your earnings and incomes. Number two, ERC20 wallet for your SGT airdrops to keep your wealth security for future. You can also validate these wallets on blockchain.com if you want. Anyways, moving forward to our compensation plan, and let us talk about the affiliate player advantages. As an affiliate, you are now eligible for many advantages. Some of them are mentioned below. 5 ESPN Play Token for 12 months. Now, ESPN Play Token, short form EPT, your whole system is running on EPT. You need to understand. EPT is ESPN Global internal token, which is blockchain based token. And now you need to understand the characteristics of EPT. First, you can redeem it in the system. Second, you can encash it instantly to your BTC wallet. Third, you can use it for playing and participating in different tournaments. It is your personal choice. Now, you can see 5 EPT for 12 months is 60 EPT in a year. You are also getting airdrops of $100 worth of a smart gaming token in your ERC20 wallet, or you can say you're getting it for free. Third, you are eligible for ESPN Global Unique Referral Module. Fourth, you can now earn up to $1 million in Hall of Fame Club. Now, Hall of Fame Club is one of the incomes in which we will discuss further ahead. Let us talk about the first income. Let us talk about the first income, and our first income is 2-team matching incentive. In simple word, it is 1-to-1 binary system. The moment you recruit one affiliate player left and one affiliate player right, you will be rewarded with a reward point, in short, RP. Now understand that RP, in another word, is going to be your per pair matching income. Few facts about this binary program. First fact is, it is 1-to-1 binary. It is on a daily closing basis, and your stronger leg carry forward it to next day. Now your reward point value or your per pair matching income grows as your rank grows. We will see all the ranks and criteria of achieving these ranks in next slide. But let us understand one thing before that is minimum value of your reward point as per or your per pair matching income is $5, which you can see, which is 10%. And maximum is $25, which is 50%, and which is extraordinary. So your binary is from 10% to 50%, depending upon your rank. And second, your daily max out. You can call it daily capping. Minimum capping is 30 reward point, and maximum capping is 100 reward point. Let us first understand ranks and qualification criteria, and then we will understand our daily capping. So moving ahead, let us see the rank and how an affiliate player can become immortal. ESPN Global run on 12 different rank system from ace to immortal. Your first rank is ace. This is the most important rank as your all other ranks qualifications will be on the basis of matching of numbers of aces in left and number of aces in right. So the moment you only direct two people as affiliate player in left and right, you qualify for ace. Most easy rank to achieve. Similarly, for Herald, 3 ace rank holder left, 3 ace rank holder right. For Guardian, 7 ace rank holder left, 7 ace rank holder right. Crusader, 17 ace rank holders left, 15 ace rank holder left, 15 ace rank holder right. For Commander, now you can see Commander rank is also highlighted here because of it is again very important rank, because of which the qualification of Commander rank, you will qualify for all kind of earnings which ESPN Global offers you. Your Commander rank, we need 31 aces left and 31 aces right, or in other easy words, you need 63 active slots in your left and 63 active slots in your right, and you qualify for this rank. Likewise, Valorant, Legend, Relic, Almighty, Conqueror, Titan, and Immortal. To qualify Immortal rank, you need only 10,000 ace rank holder left and 10,000 ace rank holder right, which you can calculate and count is very small community. So many of you can qualify for Immortal rank very soon. Now let us go back to the table where you can understand your daily reward point value and your maximum max order, your daily capping. Here you can see from affiliate player, means from the moment you're joining till the rank number 7, which is Legend rank, you get $5 per pair with a capping of 30 reward points. So you can see 5 into 30, $150, which is your minimum capping for the day. From affiliate player to rank Legend, $150, you are going to get your capping for a day with a reward point of $5, which is 10%. Now, Quick Master or Relic, you can see with Quick Master or Relic, you are getting $6 as your per pair matching income, or it is the value of your reward point, and your daily max out is 50 reward points. Now, Quick Master has a qualification criteria. If you qualify that criteria, you will be able to take same benefits you're taking on the rank number 8, which is rank number Relic. Here, you are getting 12% per pair matching income, which is $6, and your daily capping is 50 reward point or 50 pair, which means you can earn $300 on a daily matching income if you become Quick Master, which I'm going to share with you in next slide. Similarly, at the rank of Almighty, you are getting $7 as your reward point or your per pair income with a daily max out of 60 reward points. 7 to 60 is $420. Similarly, Conqueror, Titan, and Immortal. If you can see at Immortal rank, your per pair matching income of your reward point value is $25, which is 50% binary bonus. Your daily capping is 100 reward point, which means you can earn up to $2,500 in a day, which is 50 times of your joining amount of $50. This is why it is 50% bonus and $2,500 max out written here at the rank of Immortal. Moving ahead, let us see and let us talk about the Quick Master bonus. Now, like I have shared before, if you become Quick Master, you will be eligible to take some benefits as on same Relic rank, as it is very simple. So if you become Quick Master, you are going to get the same benefits you're going to get at the rank Relic. First, qualify for the rank of Ace within 72 hours of your activation, which means if you work for only 3 days, you can become Quick Master and take this advantage. Now, second option is, let's suppose due to any reason you do not qualify for the rank Ace in 72 hours, target will be a bit higher, but there will be some extra benefit for you, which I will share with you in next slide, which is if you qualify for rank Commander in 30 days from the date of your activation, you will be termed as Quick Master as well. And you can see at the bottom, as a Quick Master, you will earn $6 per reward point and daily max out of 50 reward point, which means a capping of $300 and a binary of 12% if you qualify for Quick Master. Now, Quick Commander royalty. Like I have said earlier, if you will qualify for Commander rank within 30 days, you will get more incentives apart from just incentive of Quick Master bonus, which is Quick Commander royalty, which means you become 2% shareholder of ESPN Global monthly global revenue, and you will get it each month, which is huge. For take an example, 100,000 is turnover, 2% of is $2,000. Let's say 10 people have become quick commander so far in this month. So, say $2,000 divided by 10 is $200. So, $200 is going to be shared with each commander. But we need to realize that we can take this incentive each month only and only if we qualify for commander rank within 30 days. If we somehow fail to qualify commander rank within 30 days of activation, we will never be able to take part in this income in whole future. Moving ahead, super matching bonus. Super matching bonus or second binary system, or sometimes I call it double binary system, it is going to be a huge earnings for you all, because with the second binary system, with the super matching bonus, one can earn 10,000 EPT in a week. If you are in cashing it, that is $10,000 in your BTC wallet, and it comes for 52 weeks. So in a year, you can earn more than $500,000, and that is huge. Now, super matching bonus is also depending upon the rank you and the rank you hold. Like I said, the rank of ace is very important, because the moment you become ace, you will be eligible for super matching bonus as well. So at the rank of ace, you are getting 4 EPT in a week for 52 weeks. If you multiply 4 into 52, that is 208. At the rank of Herald, you get 6 EPT in a week for 52 weeks. If you multiply 312 EPT. Guardian, you get 10 EPT for 52 weeks. Crusader, you get 16 EPT for 52 weeks. Commander, you get 31 EPT for 52 weeks. And likewise, at the rank of Immortal, you get 10,000 EPT for 52 weeks, which means every week you are getting 10,000 EPT. If you are in cashing it in your Bitcoin wallet, you are getting a Bitcoin of $10,000 every week, which means you can earn up to $40,000 to $50,000 of Bitcoin every month. And in a year, you can earn more than $500,000. You can earn exactly $520,000 the moment you qualify for the Immortal rank through just this simple super matching bonus. Moving ahead, Medal of Honor. Now, this honor is for those extraordinary performance. In simple word, this income is going to be on calculated on flushed out binary. Now, despite this, ESPN Global is giving you so much and so many incomes, it recognizes your effort and gives you Medal of Honor if you are performing extraordinary. Let us understand in an easy way. Any day, any single day, 60 reward point or 60 pair matching, you get one medal. On addition of each 60 reward point, you get one more. Mean 60 reward point or 60 pair matching in a day, one medal. 120 reward point or 120 pair matching in a day, two medal. 180 reward point or 180 matching in a day, three medal. 240 reward point or 240 pair matching in a day, four medal. 300 reward point or 300 pair matching in a day, five medal, and so on. Let's understand the formula in the easiest way. Value of one medal is equal to ESPN Global monthly global revenue multiplied by 2% divided by total number of medals in the month. For example, let's say the turnover was $100,000 multiplied by 2% is $2,000, and let's say 10 medals were achieved in the company globally. So value of one medal will be 2,000 by 10, which is $200. Now, if you have one medal, you will get $200. If somebody is having five medals in that month, he will get $1,000. If I have three medals, I'll get $600, and so on. So this is a huge income, and you are going to get it for your extraordinary performance. Moving ahead, last but not the least, Hall of Fame bonus. You can call it company auto pool or crowdfunding income. It is a seven-stage club. First club is Opal Club. You can earn more than $50 million, and you can earn it again and again, as it is a never-ending income because of its free re-entry system. It is now working on it is non-working or passive income, as it is not depending on your team, on your tree, or on your country. It is from company universal structure, and this company auto pool fills automatically from top to bottom and left to right, which is visible at on your back end. This auto pool runs only and only on one condition, which is first come first serve basis. Let's see how. The moment you qualify for rank ace, see, I told you in beginning that the rank ace is very important. So the moment you qualify for rank ace, you get placed in Club Opal. The first ace qualifier goes in top, and all race ace qualifier will follow him. Let's understand this in a table, which is a Hall of Fame bonus illustration table. So the moment you become ace, you get placed yourself into Club Opel. Now, if you become ace sooner, the other ace qualifiers will follow you. And the moment you have two more ace qualifiers after you, you get a club bonus of $10. You have 10 into 2 is $20. You retain an income of $5. And with a fees of $15, you get promoted to Club Jade. Now, if you qualify for Club Jade first, the other Opel Club qualifier will follow you, which means the moment you have four Opel Club qualifier after you, you will qualify for Club Topaz. But what are you getting at Club Jade? You are getting a club bonus of $15. 4 multiplied by 15 is $60, and you are getting an income of $15, and automatically your next club entry fee is $45, and you get promoted to Club Topaz. So if you qualify for Jade first, you're gonna get into the Club Topaz first, and other Jade qualifiers will follow you. So the moment 8 Jade qualifier will come after following you, you will qualify for Club Topaz and you will get into Club Sapphire. But let us see what are you getting in Club Topaz. In Club Topaz, you get a club bonus of $45. 45 into 8 is $360. You retain an income of $60, and with the automated next club entry fee of $300, you move into Club Sapphire. The moment you have 16 Topaz to follow you, you qualify for Club Sapphire and you make an income of $800. But something is interesting happening here. You get one free re-entry. Now, what does that mean? Say you got $800 and you qualified for Club Emerald. Now, your current position is your Club Emerald, but you got one more opening. You got one more position back in Club Opel, which means from now on, all the other new ace qualifiers will follow you. And now on this new position, you will start making the same earnings again. And you can see at the Club Emerald, not only you are making $28,000 in your pocket, you are getting three re-entries at Club Opel, which means you have three more positions open at Club Opel. So you have a good chance of earning all these income three times now. And as you can see at the rank of Diamond, it is more than $15 million, and you will have more than 20 openings back in Club Opel. So this circle goes on. This is a never-ending income, and this is a non-working income. You're not working on it. You are just working on your achievement. Moving ahead, smart calculation table. Now, smart calculation table is just to give you the maximum output of your compensation plan, and it is a guide to build a better community and income. And we are going to understand it in a very easy way through a smart income calculation illustration. Now, in this calculation illustration, only direct income is mentioned. No indirect income is a part of it, which means no binary is here, no quick master bonus, no quick commander royalty, no medal of honor, no hall of fame, nothing. Only super matching bonus and your yearly 60 EPT you are getting as an affiliate is mentioned here. Now, the left-hand side, you can see number of positions into package cost. So the good news is that the initial stage of the company is giving you the opportunity to join with the package and achieve the ranks directly. For example, let's see the first row. Anyone can get in the system and achieve the rank ace directly. What the person has to do? He has to buy three slots of $50. In total, he is paying $150 and he is qualifying for rank ace. Now, if you remember super matching bonus or second binary system, as an ace, he was getting four EPT for 52 weeks, in total 208. And on every single ID, you were getting 60 EPT in a year. You got three slots here, 16 to 3 is 180, and on every single slot, you're getting $100 worth of smart gaming tokens in your ERC20 wallet. In total, you can see a yearly growth of 458%, which is huge. Now, similarly, you can get into the system with the rank of Herald, you can get into the system with the rank of Guardian, you can get into the system with the rank of Crusader, and you can get into the system in the rank of Commander. This is very important. So you have a chance, you can get into the system with the rank of commander. And how? You can see the last table. The moment you're buying a package of 127 slots, you're paying $6,350 and you're getting the most of the qualifications here. This is why commander rank is so important. Your first slot or your first ID will qualify for commander. underneath that, your two slots or two IDs will qualify for Crusader. Underneath that, your four IDs will be qualified for Guardian. Underneath that, your eight IDs will qualify for Huron. And underneath that, 48 IDs will qualify for Ace. And let us calculate the super matching bonus or the second binary system here. You can see as a commander rank, you were getting 31 EPT for 52 weeks. You got one rank here. So 1 to 31 to 52. As a Crusader, you were getting 16 EPT for 52 weeks. Here you have two qualifications for a Crusader. So 2 into 16 into 52. As a Guardian, you were getting 10 EPT for 52 weeks. Here you have four Guardian rank qualifications. So 4 into 10 into 52. Plus, you get 8 Herald rank qualifications. As Herald, you got 6 EPT for 52 weeks. You have 8 Herald rank qualifications. So 8 into 6 into 52. Plus 48 aces. As an ace, you are getting 4 EPT for 52 weeks because of you got 48 qualifications here. It is 48 into 4 into 52, in total 17,836. If you withdraw it in your Bitcoin wallet instantly, there will be $17,836 worth of BTC in your wallet. Now, on each slot, you are getting 60 EPT on yearly basis. So 60 into 127 is 7,620. And on each slot, you are getting $100 worth of a smart gaming token in an ERC20 wallet. So 127 into 100 is $12,700 worth of ERC token, SDT token in your ERC wallet. And you can see a growth of more than 600% in an year. Now, moving ahead, we need to know, and it is very important to understand the eSport revenue breakdown, that how eSport companies, they do their revenue. Well, let me guide you. We are going to go clockwise. First, sponsorship. In 2020, the sponsorship income of eSport company is more than eSport market is more than $566.3 million, which is 57.7% more than last year. Player crowdfunding income is more than $395 million, which is 61.5% more than last year. Tickets and tournament, $250.9 million, which is 91.4% from last year. Franchisees, $98.1 million, 51.5% more than last year. Advertising, $355.3 million, which is 21.5% more than last year. Merchandise and tickets, $163.7 million, which is 42.4% more than last year. Game publishers, $215.8 million, which is 17.9% more than last year, and media rights, which is $195.2 million, which is 81.5% from last year, which makes it around 1.6 billion market in 2020. And this is how the eSport ecosystem is making revenue globally, and this is how they are generating so much profit, and this is how this industry is becoming so huge. Moving ahead, our blockchain-based gaming application will be live very soon, and you will enjoy this new ecosystem of eSport. And here, I would like to end my presentation for the day, and I wish you a very phenomenal freedom and success. Thank you.